Hi, my friends. Oh, here it is. There she goes.
hurts, cause you know what it means to me, babe. When you get me, get me, get me.
Hi my friends, it's the 19th of December 2021 and today we're at the beautiful North Queens Beach. And we're going to have a full moon coming up over the horizon. I think they said it's 5:52, so well, we've still got a bit of time. We've got about 25 minutes to go, I think. I think it's roughly about 5:25, 5:30, something like that. And yeah, it looks like it's going to be another really beautiful evening. grew up on South Queens Beach. That's the next beach down behind that point there. They're both very beautiful beaches. Beautiful calm water beaches. But again, it's changed a lot around here, a lot of mansions here now. There used to be just old houses here when I grew up. This has always been a good beach for sailing over the years. It's more sailboarders these days and kite surfers. But in the old days it used to be very popular with a little boat called a mirror. The little sailing dinghy was only about, maybe not even 12 feet long. There used to be a lot of people who used to sail those little mirrors down here. Actually, this house here hasn't changed much. Well, it's been renovated, but that house has always been here as long as I can remember. And I used to mow the lawn there at that house, actually. When I was a young guy, before I was even 15. There used to be a big swing in the yard, actually. Like a real big high swing, and you could really swing. Not your average kiddie swing, more of an adult swing. And swing really high. Yeah, it's a good posse here, sort of split level there, as you can see. Climb up high. You look down on the beach a bit. North Queens Beach. Actually, I lived up here too for a while. On the corner, our family moved up there. It was a real good spot, actually. Stayed there for a few years. It's a little bit hazy the way it is in the summer. And there's a nice breeze. Nice fresh nor'easter breeze. But not too strong. And yeah, fairly calm for this time of year, I guess. Yeah, I got an interesting moon yesterday at Scarborough Beach. Have to look out for that. And of course some of the Christmas lights. A couple of the Christmas trees around here. of big pines, bigger than this one actually, covered in Christmas lights. It's quite nice. And at the moment, yeah, the moon peaked today. I think it was about 20 past two, roughly about that time, a bit after two. Today in the afternoon, the moon peaked. So it still should be pretty nice this afternoon, this evening. And I think it'll be just getting dark as it breaks over the horizon. It'll be 10 to 7. Or 8 minutes to 7 actually, and it breaks over the horizon. So it's starting to get dark. And hopefully it's going to look very nice. There's a bit of haze out there, but hopefully it won't be too bad. And yeah, same as yesterday, it's a micro moon. So it's pretty small, it's a small moon. About as small as it gets. Apparently it's furthest away when it's a micro moon. And when it's a super moon, it's much closer. I've got some amazing supermoon videos on my channel actually. But it's just spectacular. It's much bigger than normal. Yeah, hardly a cloud in the sky today. It's a really beautiful day. Yeah, I think they say the micro moon is about 30% smaller than your average moon. So yeah, it's quite amazing really, if you're really watching these moons, you see the difference. You see the difference on video actually, between a super moon and a micro moon. Now the micro moon looks almost like a little pinprick. Well, not that small, but it's pretty small. But usually the full moon looks pretty nice up here. You get a real good view of it. Yeah, and again here they've got free barbecues and little pavilions and families and all sorts of people come down here for barbies. It is quite a popular beach actually, with easy parking. So runs across horizontally, runs across that way, sort of up the end there where the trees are. That's the street I lived on for a few years. Our family, the whole family lived there for a few years. These houses here right on the beach, they've got a good spot, sort of up high. They've got a good view here. Focus is kind of slowing. Getting worse and worse on this camera. Go over there sometime and give you a look, because that's just beautiful there. Most of it's national park. It's a beautiful island. Almost all sand. Basically it's completely a sand island with a forest growing on it. These days the forest is trying to grow. You can see the dunes there at the end, there's some sand dunes just there. Bit hard to see right now. You can see better when the sun's shining on it, when the sun's setting. The sun's already dropped now, so when the sun's shining on it in the afternoon, it lights it up pretty well. But yeah, beautiful spot. Beautiful big long island. Yeah, I'd love to get you some shots out there one day, my friends. This would be a good spot to get you a sunrise video too. just gone home now. Probably a few will be staying on tonight. Maybe have a barbecue. Big place just there. As a kid, the snakes used to be a lot of fun. We did piece of cardboard boxes, and slide down these hills. Used to be great fun. this. Quite nice. Glad there's no haze there today. look how small it is. It's tiny. Tiny this time. And micro moon.
Hello.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
see a bit of that going on.
Thank you.
plane load of politicians. Politicians and sportsmen gallivanting around the world. Letting a few flights in there now. I kind of just barely opened the prison gate. Thank you. friends. Thanks for joining me. It's been another really beautiful night. It's glorious. I got about 3.5 minutes of battery left. It's getting easy to pick that these days. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you watched this for this long, I hope you enjoyed it and found it relaxing. This is North Queens Beach on the Redcliffe Peninsula in Queensland, Australia. And yeah, it's pretty nice. It's been my home for most of my life. It's not such a bad place. This has been another Zen moment brought to you by local time. And don't forget, my friends, wherever you are in the world, whatever you're going through, there's always a Zen moment to be found. A moment of peace and clarity to be found. Okay, my friends. See you next time. right now.